Stewart for Matthew Perreault, ahead for Nikolaj Ehlers. Three shots on goal in that first period for Ehlers. Scheifele scores! Mark Scheifele, wow! And for the second straight night, he gets the Jets' first goal of the game on a wicked wrist shot.
We have been talking about Mark Scheifele taking it up a step offensive this year. This is two nights in a row with an absolutely electric release. Great speed by Ehlers as he's coming up the ice, and he finds Scheifele, and he absolutely rips this off the bar and in short side on Schneider. Schneider doesn't even see this. He looks back. All he does is hear it,